Hello, YouTube peoples. Grizzly Bear here, and we are back with some forest with Mr. Mortensen and Geo Gaming.
Hello, Internet.
You are there, right, Geo?
I said hello, but he said hello everywhere.
Yeah. I was like, I can't hear Geo. What happened?
Geo, talk, please.
Geo, talk. But, so yeah, we're just still gathering logs.
Geo, drop some sick
beats.
It's funny how Josh set out to make this plan and then he ditched us while we're still working on it.
Damn it, Josh! I'm your new supervisor, FYI.
I think I'm the supervisor, man. Like, come on.
I started building this
Mark
thing.
I'm more qualified. I'm more qualified to be a supervisor.
How? Have you done it before?
Because of my job. Yeah. Yeah, I actually train people at my job.
You're training? Nice.
Tell them, like, what they're doing. Yeah. You just kind of help them, I guess.
I tell them what they're doing, what they need to do, and what they're doing wrong a lot.
Someone's playing Play Grand Theft Auto 5. I think that's probably pirated.
Wait, what?
It says Play. It says, like, the title of the game is Play.
Weird.
Like, it says playing Play Grand Theft Auto 5.
Oh, God.
I was about to say Audio 5, but that would be really weird. Imagine Grand Theft Audio 5.
Grand Theft Audio.
Yeah, I wonder what the fuck that is, and I want to play it now. Or create it. Oh, sup, Geo. Thanks for ramming me in the face with wood.
Well then!
I didn't think about that, but now it's even better. JJ.
I have 11 more logs coming your way.
Fuck, by the way, guess how many hours I have TF2 now?
137.2.
400.
Oh, God. Dear God, Mortensen.
And the funny thing is that my friend that I talked to the other day when I was streaming, I said, oh, I have 400 hours of TF2, it's a lot. And he was like, dude, that's not even a lot at all. And I was like, okay, cool.
How is that not a lot?
Because he has, like, fucking 500 in Dark Souls.
So, oh my God.
I don't know. I don't remember which game it was, but there's some game he had, like, 500, 600. But honestly, it's not that much, you know? TF2 Pros have, like, up to, like, 10,000 hours, you know?
I saw a rainbow. There's a rainbow.
Considering I've had the game for, like, 6 years and had that much, and they had and the TF2 Pro regulator has like 10,000 each. Would say that a lot. They say that I haven't really played that much. And I also played my first like, well, they're called Pugs. They're like they're public competitive games, but you have to like set up to a website and you have to have a minimum of 300 hours to be able to play on them.
Wow.
And like And I started recently started playing it. I only have 5 times, and every time I join them, they're like, "They only have 5 rounds. Leave." Like most, like the average person on there has 2,000.
Jeez.
Then again, it's like it's competitive.
We're getting
it
there.
Makes sense.
Yeah.
Eventually, I will reach like at least 2,000 hours, and then be like, "What? Where's my life go now?"
I don't know. Where did it go? Where?
It disappeared, right in front of
Apparently.
My eyes.
Just. Go put that on the thing.
Who?
Geo.
Geo.
You're lucky you didn't get shot into the...
Geo, do the thing.
...area.
What?
Geo, do the thing.
Do the right. Do the right.
That wasn't a question. I said, Geo, do the thing.
No, but...
Get back here!
What?
So I think there's... Do you know what that reference is from?
No. I guess that's
from Shrek.
Oh, okay. Somebody once told me the world was gonna roll me.
Wow.
I hit the sharpest tool in the shed.
Oh, hi.
Hey, what's up?
I'm going for a ride. I want to go for a ride.
You gotta do my beautiful rendition of the Star Trek... Star Trek? Shrek theme song?
Shrek! It's Star Trek!
Like, I want that to be... I want someone to make...
Shrek is love, Shrek is life. Ugh.
Why are you saying it, then?
That's the only thing I could think of when you started talking about Shrek.
So, I love how it can make every single song part of that song just be, I enter end every single line in the song with I enter sharper tool, sharpest tool in the shed.
God. More trees coming down. Come on, break the tree.
What's the tree?
Come on, tree. Tree, break.
We have like, we're like 40 off now.
So I know. We're getting close. We will get there. We shall do it.
I'm not going down there.
You're not going down there?
Dying of thirst. Find some water.
Yes, I am dying of everything right now. I need to get some food in my system. I don't have
you
any
know,
more
I really
bars.
Should make a shell thing up here because we have been having a lot of rain in this area.
Yeah. I have like a million sodas. I'm good.
I'm out of sodas and my little bars.
Get wrecked. Just kidding. Okay. I'm gonna eat this spoiled generic.
Yeah, I really need the water though. Can you hook me up with the soda, Martin?
I mean, if you come close to me, sir.
Hi.
Pretty soon, if we're not careful, we'll need to go scavenge for some more stuff.
It's glitching out. Cool. I'm gonna reset my inventory. There we go.
The green lizard!
What?
I basically had a lizard meat in my pot thing, and it was spoiled.
Yeah, can you take it?
You can take it. I don't
care. No, can you take the thing in my hand?
Oh. Yeah, I took it. Thank you.
I'll eat
Whoa.
That lizard. Did you need
a
lizard?
Lot.
Oh.
Did you or did I?
Oh, do I?
Oh. There it goes.
stomp it, Ron. Stomp.
What is going on?
Internet is what's going on. Stomp it, Ron. Stomp. Wingardium Leviosa.
Well then.
That took a while. I was just waiting for someone to be like, okay then.
Awkward silence.
Yes. Totally awkward. Except it's not awkward, so.
What? I
don't feel awkward
on,
whatsoever. What the
about,
hell?
About what? I don't even know what's talked about right now.
I don't know. I really don't know.
Bye. So,
As opposed to, I kind of don't know. Fall timber!
So. Oh, God. Wow, nice.
I was glitching out and didn't want to break. It kind of felt... What are you doing? Are you just going to take one wood and leave?
Yep.
Like the slowest possible thing you could do. Some.
Fucking. We will do this.
What?
71. Only need 71 more.
No, that's for the bridges. That I'm not gonna be able to be creative unless we have that thing.
Okay, we only need like 30 more.
Yeah. Yeah, boy. Sure. There's probably like a million logs somewhere and I just can't see them.
Probably.
knowing how this works.
There's like probably a million logs down there.
Yeah.
I know, you guys are so many.
Like you're never getting it, but there's down there. Timber. Like the most bored like lumberjack. Timber, whatever.
Alright.
Where the fuck is it? It's over here.
Once you get whatever you're doing, Dungeo, do you want to come pick up logs while I cut them down?
Yeah. Where you at?
Look for my name, young one.
Okay, this one. Shorter name.
Show yourself!
Oh yeah, Timber. And then the sled is right here. Sled is right here.
I heard that, like, inside of my face. Was that really that close to me? I feel like it wasn't.
Where the hell did all the other ones go? Oh, they're right here.
Kicking your logger.
Timberland.
Where you going? I only hear the noise.
Of the trees?
Yeah, of the tree.
Oh, okay.
That's weird. Know.
Timber!
You don't let him fall on me, dude.
I figured you would get out of the way, so. I heard a train. No, legit, I hear a train.
Oh, yeah, that's from my background, sorry.
No, that's fine. I can hear it.
It's from the game.
Yes, completely. There is now trains.
And then
there's
this. Then there's just a train that walks. It goes over the.
Oh my god!
It's over. Just like, hey guys.
It's just like out of nowhere. We just get hit. Boom.
Yeah.
I didn't even see the tracks.
There wasn't any tracks.
It's the mystical ghost train. That's what it was.
No, do not fall off the edge. There we go. No, do not do that, game.
Right next to this dump, I'm dropping a bunch of logs. This is full.
Don't really understand me. I have the holders over here, unless we have like. Oh,
I have a full part
later. Cause like,
or you can take it
in there.
I am legit stuck. Okay.
Well then, I guess you're stuck forever. Cause the
nope,
game.
Not forever. I'm good.
I will survive. Okay, we need 20 more.
Okay, I got 11 right. We got 11 right here.
And now 18 more.
Looks like we have 13.
Wait, did I just pick up a rope? Dude, I'm stuck inside of you now. What the fuck?
You're in my way.
In my way, boo, pheasant.
Get out of my way.
Peasant.
Get out of my way.
Man, let's rip this forest.
Yeah, we kind of dissected the
forest. Deforestation is the only way to survive.
I'm sorry, Smokey.
Smoking bear.
He only cares.
Well, we're not burning anything, Amanda. He doesn't care. He's not burning it.
I was gonna say he only cares about forest fires.
Only you can prevent forest fires. No, I can't. Pretty sure I cannot.
Damn it, Jared! You had one job.
God damn it,
no,
Jared!
No, damn it, Josh! There's actually a sign that says, "Damn it, Josh! You had one job." Well, or no, it said only Josh can prevent forest fires. I'm like, yes, it's Josh's job. All right, so we need what? 7 more?
I would totally, like, if I was a firewatch, I would definitely have that in my room, just like, only you can, or like, only my name can prevent forest fires.
We only need 5 more.
Only Morton can prevent forest fires, I'm like,
bring at least 6.
You know my name?
Bring at least 6 with you.
I have 6 with me. Perfectly.
Okay, bring it.
Okay, stop cutting the wood.
Now.
Wee. Docking. There we go. No, not that type of docking.
Think about it. We only got like basically 4 platforms done.
And what if I'm the?
And look around us, dude. Think about it. If we were to build all the way across. Think about all the we would have nothing.
Just no. There would be nothing.
We'd have to go like miles in order to get wood.
They would
everything goes back.
I can finally remove it. I can finally remove it.
No, don't remove it. Don't remove it.
You don't want both of them. That's the thing. I want to remove
one.
Yeah,
but if you can only build one.
Yeah, but I want to remove like one at least one of them so I don't like we don't have to have one that's just there.
Well,
forever.
Hopefully make sure to choose the right one.
I don't know if I can reach that far.
I don't know if we can build that one. That's the issue.
I mean, we can't. I want to remove the one we can't build. That's the thing. But I don't think I can reach that one.
We might have to build this one. We have to build this one before we have to,
yeah.
nice walkie-talkie, Gio.
Yeah, hold on.
Alright, so... You wanna know something funny? Is once we go down this one lip, I don't know if we'll ever be able to get up. I don't know. We'll find out, I guess. Once we do it. Fake. Let's
do
it!
Did you just mute yourself in Skype, Gio?
Yes.
That's a positive.
We should just do that from now on. Just have walkie-talkies using every time.
How's it going, guys?
How's it going, guys? Geo Gaming here, and I'm just gonna close my walkie-talkie now.
I can barely even hear it.
Huh?
Oh, it's so quiet.
Oh, I found where all the wood went, by the way. It's behind the trees over here. Oh my god, that's so much wood over here. Jesus.
Is there really? Is
there enough
for it? Yeah. Walkie-talkie, mate.
Okay, I'm gonna do that.
What about walkie-talkies? Hello.
So, it's a positive on the sky going
on. Oh, that is going to be such a bad recording if I keep doing that.
Let's just do it forever.
I put mine away.
Damn it, I just muted my mic too.
Big blanket like over the sun.
Oh shoot, it's night. It's night.
Just
where is
my mic and you stop that. What the hell is my cart? Where am I even?
Where is our... Whoa.
Follow my name.
Where am I? Trying to find my cart.
Leave the cart! Get in here!
I need to put the wood away so it doesn't roll away. I need to do it.
Unhand me, door!
I know
it. Unhand me this instant!
Fuck it, I'm fucking removing this wood out of my inventory. Why is this open?
Why is what open?
This open!
So.
No. Go away. Put that away.
Roger!
Right. Yes.
I'm hung. God damn it.
Wait, hold on. I heart Travi.
Oh, sleep. It says I heart travel. Sleep in 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, what am I doing?
Okay. You're sleeping.
Yay!
Saving.
Get me out.
Oh, I need to open the OBS again so I know what the fuck the time is at. And we're only halfway. Good.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah, I've been watching.
What only an
I ate the poisonous rooms. I shall be tripping soon.
I shall be tripping balls.
Does someone want to go on an adventure and go and find us some water?
I can't really bring water to you. That's the thing.
We're at 18 minutes. If you bring, like, soda and stuff.
Well, I have soda.
Well, only you have soda.
Yeah, but I can give it to people.
Yeah, but what happens once you're out?
I mean, we get more. Where is my...
Wait.
I just completely lost
What's in the cave with cards. The sodas again? Is it just the katana?
Yeah, katana's in that one, I think.
I have a katana, thank
you. Where the fuck is the cart?
But there's nothing else.
I cannot
find
the cart.
There's food for you, Gio. Wants us. Good.
I think the cart has decided to GTFO and leave. Cause it's not
here. You're just crazy.
Whoa!
I have one cart. What?
I just flew like 20 meters feet up in the air.
Saw your name.
I dropped the wood while running.
Did you guys realize his voice faded a little bit?
A little bit, yeah.
I just said no. It's like he was actually.
I'm gonna try that again. If like I was going away from the chair, like in existential crisis. But no, I ran, I jumped, and I did this at the same time, and I, like, flew off the wood.
That's great.
We need to find suitcases, and Amanda needs to go do that one thing where it's, like, the host thing.
What?
We can fly if we try walking over the suitcases while the host is not found or whatever.
That's weird.
Yeah.
That's really weird.
Okay, it's not gonna happen again. It always happens.
Alright, let's get some trees.
Never on purpose.
Alright, I'm going towards the beach. I'm gonna find the beach.
Okay, you're gonna go find us water and stuff.
I finally found the cart.
Mortensen.
Yeah?
You found it?
Yeah, it's over here. It has a flag on it. The derp. I was trying to avoid it because I didn't think it was a flag.
Yeah, make sure that they have.
I'm gonna try to get a turtle shell.
Fred.
I have a turtle shell.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Well, I'll do it.
Well, turtle shell.
What?
Turtle shell.
Hold on to it, and then we'll get another one, and then we have two.
Okay. Sounds good to me. Grab any sodas you can find, though. If you find
suitcases.
Whee!
Get whatever you can.
I'm so stuck. There we go.
Hopefully, maybe if you find the right what is it called? Oh Jesus. place where the cannibals live, their base or whatever, then you can probably find the boxes with a bunch of soda in it.
Yeah.
Which if you do, let us know. Like, there's actually cases full of sodas, and then we'll come and meet you.
Well, I found a cannibal place, but I don't know if it's that one.
Yeah, just look for... They would be in boxes that you break.
Inside the huts?
Yeah. So if you find that one, tell me.
Okay. And me, of course.
Yes, but you have soda, so.
Just kidding. Just kidding. Come on, pick up the cart. Pick up the pace. Whoa!
How much more do we need? That did not answer my question whatsoever.
I don't know if... What the f...
What?
It froze in mid-air and then landed.
Nice.
But what were you asking?
How many more logs we need?
17.
17 for that full... Not for the full thing.
I mean for the one of the stairs, yeah.
Really? It was 17 when we started it.
Yeah, it was 16 now, but it looked like it wasn't anything on there. But there was only one thing that I couldn't see. Wow, I am out of food.
Like, alright, I have 5.
Are you guys good on food and I'm just good on drink? Is that what's happening here?
Pretty much.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm decent on food, actually.
Do we have 10 left? I don't think we have 10 left here. Damn.
I don't know. There's 5 right here.
Yeah, I have 2, so it's only 7 more. So we need to get at least 3 more logs.
That's alright.
And then we can actually have, like, a stairway somewhere. Like, not anywhere in particular, but somewhere.
I'm over by the crates right now.
Oh, seriously?
Yeah.
I'm coming to get that, then.
No, not those crates. Not those crates.
Oh, right. Then why did you say crates?
I meant, like, those big shipping crates.
Okay, that... Okay. Then you need to say shipping crates.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm about that.
Oh, I have some fresh raw lizard. Raw lizard. Fuck.
There's a lot of feedback from your side, Geo, right now.
There is.
Yeah. Oh, wait. The stairs are built, aren't they?
No.
Or no, there still needs 2 more.
Yeah, I need to eat.
I just need water or so. Oh, wait. I have soda. When did I get soda?
Just good to know. Started, I guess. Somehow.
Yes. Alright, I'm gonna go grab some more
woody doodles.
Wood, yeah. Some more, yeah. Logs.
I need to add the word doodle after every single word or else I'm not satisfied.
No, don't do that, please.
I'm not doing it to every single word, like just every like main word. That's what I usually do. Like I've always done it.
Yes, yeah. We just need 2 more logs, correct?
Yeah.
I got them.
That's 40 on the other side of this place, but no, apparently we're right in front of me. Stairs, they're so good to have, yes! Now, can I also remove the other one, because it's above that one. Oh, shit!
Oh, shit, I thought it was done!
No!
What?
She jumped off. I'm dead. Well, shit. Oh. I'm gonna come down, somehow.
Can you get your
car? No, I'm not gonna save first. That's the world, and that's your end.
Can you save me?
I'm gonna. I need to just find a place for you.
I thought you said it only needed 2!
No, I said 3, and I also fell now.
Aw, are you serious?
I did it correctly, but it still failed.
Are you dead?
I'm downed.
God damn it, Geo!
No way, I'll be able to come back up.
Shit.
Well, we could just die and go back down. It's not that hard. It's just a save.
I don't want to do this. Shit, okay.
That's the only way here. I just got eaten by nothing, and it doesn't even have, like, an effect.
Well, did you guys fall towards the middle? So it all landed on the actual ground?
Yeah, it should be alright. Hopefully. If it's not, I'm
gonna
be pissed.
It's on the ledge, but I know how to get to that ledge. It's the easiest one to get to, so.
Yeah, I really hope it's safe.
Oh, fuck. Geo is not at the location. I don't know which way.
Shit.
And think this way.
I know where it is.
Geo, which way did you go whenever you had to leave the plane?
I can go towards it. I know where it is.
Pretty sure I know where it is compared to where he is standing at the moment. Because we have two carts and they both have flags, so there should be where all the most of the flags are.
Okay.
It's this direction. I found it. Just follow me and you're good.
Oh yeah, I see the mud pit.
And there should be crates of soda here too, so we should probably get on it first. There's a bunch of suitcases, but we don't have an fuck. We don't have an axe. God damn it.
Well, I do.
Oh, what?
I grabbed it from the plane.
Oh yeah, because you haven't done that yet. Oh, there's babies. I'm leaving.
There's babies. How is there where?
At the camp with all the suitcases. And they're like, I'm not enjoying it. I'm leaving. I would advise to just run or kill them first, I guess. Oh, that's my house.
I see a rabbit, a dead body. I'm not seeing babies.
Well, am I under babies?
Oh, anyway. I heard it. Yep. I heard it. Where the hell is it?
it's lurking around the corner. Well, do you see what I mean? Or do you see the baby?
No, I don't see the baby. That's the creepy part. Oh, now I see it, you stupid baby.
You stupid baby, you managed to hide from me?
Then now.
Are you at
the hole right
now,
Geo? I don't know why there's babies up there. There should... Huh?
Are you at the hole right now, Geo?
What's up?
I don't know what you said because it's laggy.
What'd you say?
Where are you at the sinkhole, or are you at like somewhere with crates?
No, I am not. No.
Okay, I found the
sinkhole. I'm over on the beach. I'm over at the beach right now. You guys need
to. No, this
is
not the sinkhole. This is an ocean. Fuck.
Ah shit. Where's the sinkhole then?
I can go to the sinkhole.
I'm going in this direction instead. I found it. There's no trees here, so I'm assuming it's the right place. there's so many, like, big-ass saplings, though. There's gonna be so many trees whenever they spawn.
Really?
Yeah. Just a lot of saplings. This time, we're trying that again. Actually getting our stuff this time.
Yeah, do not take my backpack, though. Please.
Shit, I don't know which one is yours and which one is... Oh, no, the one that's closer to the wall is mine. Okay.
If you happen to see my other backpack, is there a chance that my backpack is still there?
I don't know. I don't think so. Does it still say find your corpse?
It still says it. But remember, you killed me, remember? So would it still be there, or would it spawn instead?
I don't know.
You guys
have to
see
a book back. I couldn't find it.
Like, I never touched it, so if that's the case, then Josh would be the one that did it. But I'm pretty sure he didn't either.
He didn't die, so...
Wait, how did you get back up here already?
Damn it, stopped me on the platform. The platform is where, like, the sliding works. No, don't go too far. That's not gonna be good for you.
I know, I might die right now. We'll find out.
No, if that happens, then I'll save you anyway, I guess. The one that's further from the wall is yours,
remember. I died.
Remember that the mine is close
shit.
To the wall. Oh, you did. Okay. I'm waiting till I'm like in front of you before I go out of the tab. Because I'm not risking that.
Yeah, don't get out of tab.
I'm saving you.
Oh, thank God. Thank you.
Where is... I only see one backpack here.
Are you kidding?
Like right here.
Where?
This one. That's mine!
No, it's his.
It
Oh, I see mine.
I can't even see yours? Then how the hell am I supposed to pick it up?
I guess that's I can't see yours. I have mine.
Oh, okay.
So we wouldn't be able to find yours, Geo.
God damn it, I would have to find it. I need a climbing axe.
Well, it'll probably still be there.
I think I know which ledge it was on. I think. But I can't be positive.
Crafting mat, place items, search, combine. I know, game. I know how to craft.
Oh, everything's back. Yeah. And I need... $470. So nice.
Oh, God. You're a rich motherfucker.
Should I go down there and try to... No. Because if it's not where I fall, I'm not going to be able to come back up. Unless I go through the cave, and then, you know... Hey, guys, cave exploring?
We've done it a couple times.
Alright, hold on. Let me make a marker up here.
It means if it's something you need or not.
I'm back down to 205
What's
pounds,
down
so
there?
Being... when I died, I lost weight.
That's a good strat to lose weight, die.
I guess so.
Oh god, that is offensive.
You guys want to come up through the cave?
No, I'm not going up through the cave. Oh, screw that shit.
Not
no.
now. At least we're out of time. It's 31 minutes.
Oh god, everything is just going so fast every time. Okay, well, I guess at least we got the stairs built. We both died again, and now we're back alive again.
Stairs to nowhere, but still stairs.
Yeah, we're slowly getting there. So, thank you all for watching. Like and subscribe. Go check these guys out below, and we shall see you all later. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.